Hey everybody, welcome back to Cross Fitness. Today we're going to be going over a time crunch workout. Lots of people are very busy, don't have a lot of time to exercise. This one you need almost zero equipment. You can do it right in the comfort of your own home. You don't have to worry about a commute time to a gym or anything like that. You can roll out of bed in the morning and crank this workout out first thing. What we're going to do today is another three exercises. We're going to make it a circuit. It's very effective. I love circuits because you get the best of all worlds. You get cardiovascular conditioning. You also get muscle tone and strengthening. Today I'm going to do a push-up, we're going to do a row, and we're going to do a squat. We need very little equipment. I'm going to use a sandbag for my row, but if you don't have a sandbag, they're very easy to make, or you can take a book bag and stuff some heavy books in it. You can use two milk jugs if you needed to. It's really all the same thing. I also like to do pull-ups if you're advanced or strong enough to be able to do pull-ups. So let's go ahead and get started here. I'm just going to do about 10 to 20 push-ups.
Nose plate's formed, he's keeping his back straight, and he's executing until his nose touches the ground. And he's going all the way up and not locking his elbows out, so the stress stays on the muscles the whole time. Nice smooth repetitions.
We'll move immediately to our row.
Again, notice the form. Even though he's moving fairly quickly, he's keeping the repetition smooth and even. He's got his back straight. He's looking slightly ahead for balance. Got his knees slightly bent. You don't want to lock your knees out in this exercise. And breathe out as you pull the weight up, exerting, and breathe in on the way down.
Immediately into a squat.
Here again, this is a simple position. It makes it easy to perform the squat. Back straight. He's looking up. That's for balance. He's got his feet slightly wider than shoulder width apart. And simply holding his hands there in front of him, and that's for counterbalance. He won't go any deeper than 90 degrees or parallel with the ground. And this is an excellent strengthening exercise for the whole lower body. And also, it has an increase or an impact on your heart rate as well.
Well, there you have it. That completes one set of this circuit workout. You can perform as many sets as you can in 10 to 15 minutes. Like I said, it's very time effective, you know, how much ever time you have. You can make it very challenging. If you're a beginner, you can add more rest if you need to get your heart rate back to normal. You don't want to hurt yourself or push yourself too far. And also, if the regular push-up was a little difficult for you, you can move to a countertop like this and use less percentage of your body weight by just getting a greater incline. You still get all the same muscle groups. Still very effective. If you have trouble with a body weight squat, you can make a squat much easier by using a chair. You can squat down until you touch the chair. You can use your hands to support you if you need to. And so your options are really limitless into what you can do in your own home to get in relatively decent shape and be able to glorify God in your body. That pretty much concludes this time crunch workout for us today. We do appreciate you joining us, and make sure you check out the rest of our videos we have posted on the website. We'll be bringing a lot more great tips to you. Make sure you keep running that race with endurance, and we'll see you at the finish line.